Okay, we have a 12 volt battery and a 9 volt battery. 9 volt battery is running the circuit.